Beneath torchlight, a darkness gathered. Three heroes confronted the beast called Ordrok. Yet even in death, Ordrok's corrupted heart endured and called out. Heroes may fall, hope may fade, but new heroes will arise.
State your business. What's your business here? Glad you made it.
I think this is as far as I can go. You should carry on to the Asterian Enclave, but you're on your own. Warn them that the Alchemist destroyed Torchlight and is headed their way. He may be there already.
You have a
The Alchemist
request.
Will be headed this way. And if he passes through here, we'll be waiting for him. Someone needs to warn the Asterians. Head up the pass to their Enclave. Find my old friend Commander Vale and let her know what happened.
What's your business here? You just get here?
Business.
You a new recruit? State your business. You just get here?
I thank you for your warning, but it has arrived too late. This alchemist has already come and gone, and it was all I could do to prevent him from entering the Enclave. As it was, many Aestherians were injured, and since the confrontation, several more have become ill. We are not sure what is causing it. After his assault failed here, the alchemist carried on southward toward the temple steps. Commander Vale and her vanquishers arrived a short while later and pursued him, hoping to prevent further damage. Commander Vale believes that the alchemist might attack the Wellspring Temple in an attempt to reach the Guardian of Water. For what nefarious purpose, I am afraid to speculate. There has been no word from either Vale or the Guardian. Scout the Wellspring Temple and determine if the Guardian of Water is in any danger. I must be on my way soon. If the alchemist is attacking guardians, he will be after the guardian at the Watchwield Temple.
Yes?
I don't have that much gold.
How may I help you?
State your business.
You have a new quest.
State your business.
You have received a quest. gain an experience.
Ah!
Your pet has departed. Complete.
thanks.